Hello.
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you.
Oh! Hi again! Wow! That is amazing! You are just... That's one down.
Vegas, an Omerta. It has a hood under the hood. My wife and I know the secret to a happy marriage. Two times a week.
Evening.
So the Garrus sent you to trap. I'd rather not waste the ammo, kid, but if you and
watch out!
Found you! Had enough?
People.
Thank you for visiting New Vegas.
Come to the Silver Rush for all your energy weapon needs.
I hear Benny went missing. Yes! This is great news. No one screws with the Garrett twins, and for your reward, here's 150 caps. I trust there were also some valuables on McCaffrey. You can have the corner room, rent-free. It was McCaffrey's. Now that he's dead...
Yep. Welcome to the Atomic Rank. Here's your...
Place your bets and give the wheel a spin.
You come around like a bat. Not leaving. If... You come around like a bat.
Patrol on the mic. Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear.
This is a restricted area. State. Your being here is a start, soldier. We aren't exactly. But if you really want to help us, talk to the idiot with sunglasses in the back of the plant building. He's been trying to get. Hell, if we lose.
Who the hell are you? Well, see. Well, hey, if you find yourself up at the mainframe, do yourself a favor and make sure you send the power.
It's unusual to see a new face here. I see. Interesting. Forgive me for prying. Very well, yes. If you're not from now. Then for everyone's sake, I hope you serve a worthy master. That's reassuring, although many who've made that claim to the... When the... Not yet. By some miracle, they've hired an imbecile to try and decipher the system. I tried to tell... Human. Other things weren't lost. It's in our... We're scattered. We did for a time, but our goals differ. The NCR only cares to expand their wealth and their reach. For us, territory boundaries mean nothing, and prosperity has to be for everyone. So parting was inevitable. While the NCR pushes east, we clean up the mess they leave behind.
Pretty sure HQ has forgotten all about us.
investment. Primary target. It is at large and undamaged. Full perimeter alert recommended. Weapon systems locked on. Status engaged.
Ready to die for your country, you commie son of a bitch? No surrender. What's the matter, you pansy-ass pinto? Getting tired?
Scanning for hostiles.
All clear.
Scanning for hostiles. put down your weapons and submit to authority. Submit to authority. Unable to continue. Scanning for hostiles. Scanning for hostiles. This area clear. Proceeding with search protocol. Engaging hostile target. For your safety, please take cover until your cooperation is requested.
laser systems will automatically initiate test fire upon completion.
Thank you.
Hello. What can I help you with?
Yo. Whoa, really? Oh, shit. Oh, I knew I could do it. Those NCR pricks can all get on their knees and worship at the altar of fucking fantastic. But don't worry. I'll tell them what you did for me, man. Not all of it, though. They'd think I was an idiot. But some of it. Keep at it, man. One day you...
What is it? Later.
Listen very closely and do as I say. Your life depends on it. Hand over everything you're carrying. Weapons, ammo, clothes, armor, everything. I've told you what to do. Strip off your clothes and equipment or face summary execution. Take it all.
How the hell did you get in here? Normally, I would have already shot you, but I'm under orders to bring you to the Elder. Will you come peacefully? Okay. I'll take you to him. Follow me, closely, or you'll...
How did you find us, stranger? And do tell the truth. You took an extreme risk in coming here. My policy towards trespassers... The security of this bunker is my foremost concern, and I take pains to minimize our exposure top. For this reason, I might be interested in contracting with an outsider who can accomplish certain tasks. An NCR ranger has begun to set up post in one of the other bunkers up top, for example. I want him driven off. Yes, we could kill him easily enough, but sometimes you can learn a great deal by observing, which is why it will be very interesting. Do we I never said the ranger had to be killed. Paladin, you are not free. To underscore this point, you'll be fitted with an explosive.
You'll find your equipment in the chest to your right. Don't bother coming back until you've dealt with the ranger.
Listen very closely. I've told you.
How the hell did you get in?
How did you find us, stranger? Accident.
You'll find your equipment in the chest to your right. Don't bother coming back until you've dealt with the ranger.
Quickly. The bunker takes a little getting used to, doesn't it?
Thought you'd sneak up on me, you filthy powder ganger? Huh. Got some stones on you, son. Dobson's my name. I'm an NCR Ranger operating out of Camp McCarran north of here. Redding. Well, I thought I might set up a safe house in one of the bunkers here. Of course, seems a lot less remote since you showed up. Plus, I haven't been able to get my radio working. I reckon I'll stick around a while. Patrol for troublemakers, see if I can get... Standard practice. Rangers operate on our own most... Usually we call in our... I'm sure... Criminal scum that have infected... I see. Now why would I do that? You see some powder... Brotherhood base? Here? I don't suppose you've got a scrap of evidence. All this is a slave collar. Seen plenty of these infernal contraptions in... There, it's off. Now, thing is, a slave collar... That's not to say I don't believe you.
Hey! Take this!
Thought you'd sneak up on me, you filthy...
Stand back from the door. The Elder's eager to hear your report.
How did you resolve the situation with the Ranger? How do you know he won't be missed? That other Rangers won't come looking for him? Or NCR patrol? Indeed he did. The collar includes a microphone, you see. Part of the test. Had you told him the location of this bunker, for example? Well, let's just say we... Given the circumstances, termination was the best option. So your actions demonstrated... Since you completed your assigned task, I will allow you to come and go from the bunker freely. There, that's better, I hope. Now that we have that bit of unpleasantness out of the way, there is... Stop by the command room when you can. Oh, and bear in mind, if you end up betraying us, we will...
Your presence here... Outsiders aren't... You impressed Elder McNamar, obviously. That's right. Normally... Under the lockdown, only essential personnel...
Our former Elder, Elijah... was obsessed with new technology. That's why we were at Helios in the first place.
Hello, you must be the outs-
Bunker takes a little getting used to, doesn't it?
I have important work to do, so no time to talk.
Hello, Outsider.
When you first showed up on our... However, I will not... What do you say? In exceptional cases, teams are sent... three such in order to maintain the... I'm glad I... The... Should our work... I've given... You won't be allowed to purchase any pro...
So, you're the outsider that's been given leave to wander around freely. Name's Harden. I'm the head paladin of this chapter, and I think we might be able... I don't know what the Elder talked to you about, but I can tell you this chapter is in trouble. Are you willing to listen to what... Why should you trust the Elder? I'd recommend listening to both of us. So are you willing to listen? As you may have already heard, this entire base is under a state of lockdown. Most of the chapter has been sealed in here for years. And those few who were outside when the lockdown was initiated are... Morale has plummeted as time has gone by. And many of our current paladins haven't seen combat outside. And all because of the Elder's explicit order that no one be allowed in or out. The only way things will change... I don't know. I've gone through our records dozens of times looking for a precedent regarding the dismissal of an Elder. The people who are most likely to know how it could be done are also some of McNamara's strongest supporters. So they refuse to help me, which is why we're having this conversation. An outsider, the fact that the Elder has some tasks, in short, you're in a perfect position to help me. Will you at least think about it? If I become Elder, the lockdown will be lifted, and we'll once again be able to send patrols out into the wastes. And when that happens, it will be good to have the Brotherhood as an ally. That'll have to do. I'd recommend going to see Ramos first. As head of security, you could also try to find something relevant in our data store, though last I heard Scribe Ibsen is having a bit of... And if McNamara should give you any tasks, I'd ask, report anything you find to me. And we'll move from there.